In this AlignMix feature update video, I'll show you how to use hotspots. Hotspots are the newest and coolest feature we've added to our sales mapping software. So let me show you how to use it. First, make sure you've opened up an AlignMix file with territories created with data sucked in. Next, make sure you've opened up the Home tab, then click Map, and here on the left-hand side, you click Visible. And just like that, you've activated the hotspot visibility on the map. Here, you can see the display of the higher concentrations and lower concentrations. In this example, it's account count. You can also use whatever other data points you've imported. So if we do it based on sales, you can see how the color shifted. And these colors are set by the colors of the actual territory. So the darker ones have the highest concentration of sales, and the lighter ones have the lowest concentration of sales. And just like that, you've learned how to use the hotspots here in AlignMix.